Guys, welcome back to Absolute Cooking. My name is Savio and today we're going to make garlic chicken fried rice and chicken manchurian. Hope you guys will enjoy this video. Make sure to like, share, comment and subscribe and let's get to the kitchen. Let's boil the rice. Along with that, add 1 tablespoon of oil. Then add lemon juice, half lemon juice, so that the rice doesn't stick. Now let's add salt. We have used 300 grams of boneless chicken, which is cut in cubes. Let's start with the marination. Add 1 teaspoon of pepper. Add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Half lemon juice. Add 1 egg. 1 tablespoon of flour. Add 1 tablespoon of corn flour. Add salt to taste. Add little soy sauce. Let's mix. Marinate the chicken for 30 minutes and then we'll fry it. Let's add oil. Fry the chicken. Add chopped ginger garlic. Let's add chopped green chilies. Add capsicums. Add onions. Add chicken stock. Add pepper. Add soy sauce. Add fried chicken. Add salt to taste. Add cornstarch. Let's start with the preparation of the garlic chicken fried rice. Add chicken. Add salt to taste. Add chopped carrots. Add French beans. Add capsicums. Add rice. Add pepper. Add fried egg. Add soy sauce.